With all the modern day technology at our disposal, I often wonder how my parents passed the time without all the gadgets and electronics we have today. My 17 brothers and sisters don't know either.